Hello, my name is Christian Walter from TradeVola, and today I would like to present you something related to Forex or currency conversion regarding Interactive Broker. In the past, there was only two possible ways to convert your currency. The first was from the Trader Workstation application for your desktop, and the second, which is I think pretty easier, from the mobile application, where you can convert your currency from euro to USD or to other currencies. And now we also have this in client portal, so everyone who's using just client portal to trade makes it much easier and more convenient to do this also here in the client portal itself. For what do you need a Forex conversion or a real currency conversion? The main thing is in a cash account, because in cash account you always need to convert the currency in the for the market you want to trade. So what does it mean if you have a euro based currency and you want to trade in the US market, you need to convert it to a USD. And the same if you have a margin account and you trade in different markets, you after a while you should convert your gains or losses back to your base currency if you want to get money out of your account, or also to not have a negative cash balance in any currency, because for this you normally pay interest. So also for margin accounts or portfolio margin accounts, it's I think important to know how to change your currency. For this, I'm already logged in my client portal, and if you go here to the menu, it's pretty easy. There's a new topic, convert currency. I think it's also similar to the IBKR app for the mobile. Then we have exactly here from which currency to which currency. Normally if I click inside the currency, I will see only the currency which are available in my account. So I have a little bit of Canadian dollar, British pound and euro. And if I want to change my euro to USD or to Swiss franc, I just type the amount and then normally it will... Oh no, I need to choose first the currency to which I want to convert it, and then I can type in the amount, 10,000 euro. It will also show you how much you can convert, and then exactly the amount in Swiss franc. What is super simple, you submit the order, and this is a real Forex conversion, not like in the TWS where you always have to see is it a virtual Forex position or a real Forex conversion. So I think it's very helpful to have this also in the client portal, and if you want to see how it works in the Trader Workstation or on the mobile app, just check our playlist or the other videos for Forex conversion. And to not miss any of our next videos, please subscribe to our channel so that you are always up to date with the latest videos which we will present here. Thank you very much.